RTI is a very important act for people like me to get information from government, but in my state, Tamil Nadu, appoint a commissioner is happening in a non-transparency manner. Today I will show how it's happening.
What is the job of the information commissioner?
The information commissioners act as the appellate body under the act. So in case you apply to a government body and you don't get the information that you are asked for, you can go and complain to the information commission. The commissioners there conduct a hearing and pass suitable orders, and in many cases they pass orders to the government directing them to supply the information that was asked for.
Why is transparency important to appointment the chief information commissioner?
Most of their work will involve passing orders against the government, and so the job of the information commissioner is extremely crucial to ensure that the act is implemented effectively in the state. Especially when the commissioners are expected to uphold transparency, their own appointments being non-transparent is very weird.
This document clearly show how candidate pre-decided with out of any procedure, and also same officer who part of appointment procedure for the information commissioner get themselves appointed.
Today, the pattern is very obvious. The chief minister decides who the next information commissioner should be according to his or her own whims and fancies. In the last two sets of appointments, clear examples come up. One is the case of a secretary who was in the chief minister's office who became information commissioner the very next day after retirement, and a week back the chief information commissioner was appointed, who was again the chief secretary of the government and known to be close to the chief minister. The present appointment had gone on in the usual non-transparent manner, and so finally we also protested outside the governor's office on the day when the chief information commissioner was being sworn in, and we were arrested for protesting outside and let off in the evening.
I feel angry when I see corruption in my society. The information commissioner is very important role for people like me. So Tamil Nadu government want to appoint the information commissioner with the transparency. This is money for Tamil Nadu, India, Hungary.